All right, guys. So we have an underground beehive, and it is right here. So I put these two pieces of wood there to mark it. So I ran over it with a brush hog. Yeah, you can see some of the bees, and before I knew it, there's probably 1,000 bees or more swarming me. It's a miracle I didn't get stung. So here's how I take care of them. Get a big old pile of manure. That's about a half a yard. Problem solved, folks. No more bee problem. That's that. Thanks for watching.